अस्सलाम वालेकुम, नमस्कार एंड वेलकम टू एवरीवन टू माय चैनल डाउन द कोड्स। सो हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू द चैनल। दिस इज इमरान शेख एंड आई एम अ फैशन फोटोग्राफर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट हाउ माय जर्नी इट्स बिकमिंग अ स्मॉल टाउन फोटोग्राफर टू सेलिब्रिटी फोटोग्राफर। So the journey is quite exciting. I would love to tell you. If you haven't subscribed my channel, do subscribe it first. And without wasting a time, we'll go to check my story. So the journey to becoming a small town photographer to fashion photographer, then a celebrity photographer is quite interesting. मैंने अपनी journey शुरू की थी मेरे hometown नागपुर से, and after working on some different workshop and lectures on different photography and working on some different assignments, I feel that I need to shift myself in Bombay to learn some really good stuff about photography. So kisi tarah humne manage kiya and then I moved back to Bombay. After few months working on a different projects and I got the opportunity to work with one of the best fashion photographer of the country, Mr. Atul Kasbekar, and I worked with him on a different assignments like editorials, fashion shoots, Kingfisher calendar. We worked with many celebrities through my assisting years, and after assisting him for 4 years, I switched to developing my own portfolio. Through that time, I worked with many celebrities like Noemita Lodh, who's Miss Universe of 2013, Mariana Makachin for celebrity makeup artist. She worked for Aishwarya Rai, Anushka Sharma, and many more celebrities. I worked for many upcoming models and different celebrities through that time. So in just a few years, we shot many celebrities and good face of the country. So we are looking forward to do some really good stuff in upcoming years. So let's see ki inshallah next year, and जब ये कोविड पूरी तरह खत्म हो जाएगा, देन वी विल स्टार्ट शूटिंग वन ऑफ द बेस्ट पीपल्स एंड फेसेस ऑफ द कंट्री, एंड यस वी विल अपडेट यू कि हम कैसे शूट कर रहे हैं, हाउ वी डू इट, हाउ वी कोलैबोरेट विद पीपल, यू नो डेफिनेटली यू विल लर्न सम ऑफ द गुड स्टफ आउट ऑफ इट. After doing some project, I got the opportunity to work with the Lakme Fashion Week in 2020 for summer season. So I worked with them for behind the scenes shoots, and shot many celebrities on 2020 winter season as well. So that was the huge opportunity for me. जो मैं Lakme जैसी एक बहुत ही बढ़िया टीम के साथ काम कर पाया when they are working on a fashion weeks. So that was a really big step for me to go and shoot with them. So this is just the beginning. We just started our career in photography and worked with many celebrities in just a few years, and I'm expecting more to come with the glorious time. So my simple tip to the people who are looking forward to build a career in photography, to becoming a fashion photographer and celebrity photographer, so this is not big deal. Jab main kar sakta hu, then definitely you can. And what you need to do to just get your camera, shoot whatever you want, shoot different faces, different people, and go and explore the different opportunity in fashion, street and portrait photography. After a certain time, you realize that the styles of yours is growing, the lighting sense is growing, the composition style is growing. So there's a time consuming process. This is not the one day game. You have to focus on your composition and lighting, and the subject, how the subject is moving. There's so much thing that you need to understand. So this is all the thing that you really need to do. So in my point of view, to becoming a professional photographer at such level, you really, really need some professional work ethics and expertise in your style to stand out, which is really, really important. So guys, this is the end of this video about how I become a small town photographer to celebrity photographers and shooting different good faces of the country. Yes, we are going to end this video, but I need your support and love. Don't forget to subscribe and follow me on different platforms. It will help me to grow better, and it will help me to produce more quality content. So don't forget to subscribe my channel. We will see you in next video, and you will definitely get the notifications of my upcoming video. Thank you so much. Khuda hafiz, shab akhair.